Well, awesome. I mean, I applied last time and didn't get through. So yeah, this is the second time, and yeah, now I've gotten through. So it feels brilliant. Yeah. That's a tough one. I don't think I'm anyone to give anyone advice, but from my little experience, I would say that right now is the time to do truly integrated advertising. As in, I think gone are the days when someone was a film specialist, or till five years ago, people used to be digital specialists. But I think right now, especially for someone who's entering the industry, to be able to think of the big idea, the classical big idea, and yet executing this across platforms, and some of it is new media, is the essence of it. So I think it's good to be versatile, and that's one advice. And obviously, the other is to follow your passion, and if you truly believe in an idea, it takes it's difficult to sell a great idea sometimes, and sometimes it's difficult to sell worse ideas as well. But yeah, I mean, just go all out there and try to make the most of it.